So there is a question in front of us. Which of the following statement is true of muscle glycogen phosphorylase?